Champions League top scorer Cristiano Ronaldo was a frustrated spectator as his Real Madrid side played out a slow-burning 0-0 draw at Manchester City in Tuesday's semi-final first leg. Injury prevented the Portuguese superstar from adding to his 16-goal tally, and in his absence, the visitors were unable to convert the handful of chances they created with a sensational late Joe Hart save to deny Pepe the closest either side came to a goal at the Etihad Stadium.